So with him, I really talked to him about, you're going to need to use your brain for your whole life. And so when you're in football, try not to get hit. You know, it's more important to protect your brain than to score. And he is a pretty cautious person, so I could see him doing that. And so I would praise him for that, you know. And that made me feel like I could let him keep going to football and he would most likely be safe. But he was able to finish out the year.